You cannot go to the third Mandovi bridge on a two-wheeler or a three-wheeler. It's banned. But from 26th of January to 20th of January, you can walk on this bridge. Before it is thrown open to the vehicular traffic on 29th January, the government has decided to keep it open for public for 4 days. And the formal inauguration is on 27th of January. PWD Minister Sudhin Dhawlikar confirmed that Union Transport Minister Nitin Gadkari and Chief Minister Manohar Parrikar would inaugurate the bridge on 27th of January at 7:30 in the evening after conducting a puja and hoisting a huge tricolour on the bridge. This would connect Porovari to Madgaon Highway, but the flyover connecting Ponda Bypass would be ready only by 30th of June.
Main function ते फंक्शन माननीय मुख्यमंत्री आणि नितीनजीच्या हातान आम्ही सेंटरात करतले, म्हणजे सेंटर ऑफ द पॉइंट जो आसा आमचो ब्रिजाचो थंय करतले, आणि त्या खातीर लोकांक थंय येवपा खातीर दुसरे दीस पर्यंत आम्ही तो लोकां खातीर ओपन दवरतले, आणि लोकांनी थंय येवन जाय जाल्यार दुसरे दीस पर्यंत मेळटले, त्यानंतर लोकांक तो बंद आसतलो. आणि ह्या ब्रिजाक सगळ्यो लायटी घातल्या, त्यानंतर बाकीचे जे सिग्नल स्पीड लिमीट आसा ती 50 किलोमीटर पर अवर. ह्या ब्रिजा वयल्यान आमी मोटरसायकलीक बॅन करतले, रिक्षाक बॅन करतले, फक्त गाडयो आणि हेवी व्हेकल्स ह्या ब्रिजा वयल्यान वतल्यो. दुसरी स्पीड लिमीट 50 किलोमीटर पर अवर आसा. साधारण 2 महिन्यांत सगळे कडेन कॅमेराज आसतले, स्पीड लिमीट डिवायसीस आसतले, म्हणजे कोणीय जर स्पीड लिमिटीन वाडयली जाल्यार नेचरली ताका
The new bridge is expected to ease the traffic congestion people have been facing for many years now. But this third bridge would also make the two old bridges as one ways, and also the roads below the bridge. The road from Ambedkar Garden to the old bridge would be a one way to proceed to Porvorim. And to come to Panji city, you have to use the second bridge, take a round near bus stand circle and come to the city, because the other road coming from Divja Circle will also be made one way, and also the Ribandar Panji road. Sudhin said this would be monitored for a week.
We will note the traffic congestion. Ani jashe traffic congestion jata tatut ami ferfar kartale, ani with the help ani with the guidance of honorable chief minister ami tacher sutav kartale.
Meanwhile, GSIDC vice chairman Siddharth Kunkolkar and Porvorim MLA Rohan Khaunte inspected the Pundalik Nagar circle in Porvorim, which was closed due to the construction of the third Mandovi bridge. Rohan had requested to open the circle once the bridge is ready. It would be opened, but only after some modifications.
एक थोड़े दीस आमी राउंड ठरायला, एक चेक करपाई ठरायला, म्हणजे केदे वडले सर्कल जाय, कशो बसी मुवमेंट जातल्यो, कितले ट्रॅफिक कमी जातले, हे सगळे एकदा सेटल झाले की मागीर डेफिनेटली नेक्स्ट स्टेप विल बी सिग्नल जाय जाल्यार सिग्नल करचे पडटले.
आवर व्हिडिओ जर्नलिस्ट इरशाद शेख फ्रॉम पणजी अँड यशवंत परब फ्रॉम पर्वरी.